This is little Skunky. He's about a 6 week old male, striped skunk. I got him in about a week ago on Mother's Day, and he was paralyzed completely from the waist down. He had bowel and bladder control, but he was just dragging his legs. As you can see, he can now kind of stick his legs out. He can move his feet and legs a little bit, and he's even starting to walk.
He can actually stand a little on his feet. See in the rear? Standing a little. He's doing much better. It's only been a week.